You'll get no-
Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wegman's captains caught him sniffing around Eurolyponte.
Hiding.
Godless heathens. Grandbridge is a province of Lord Wegman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God like him. Hasn't heard the stories, it seems.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair of gloves.
And his heart, a heart that beats in a lad like this, feed a family of six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no, no, no. He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wegmund, in the monastery, I swear.
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Oh, fucking Dane halfwits! The Lord will smite you from this land, all of you! May God have mercy on you!
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned.
Come on, I need a challenger!
I'll need to plan our attack, but I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned? Birna is in love with you. Unanswered love is a volcanic emotion.
Birna has always been unpredictable. But she's a warrior grown. She does not let her emotions guide her actions.
Birna used to be a smuggler. Hardly an honorable life.
There is honor among even the lowliest of men. Danes know that better than most.
Leif wishes he had stepped up to lead, and to be where you are now.
Leif has a celebrated place in my clan. As a shipbuilder, he is without peer, and he knows I know this.
Leif disagrees with how you run Grandbridge.
This city thrives under me, as a bustling port for his longships, for instance.
Leif told me his yellow paint had been stolen.
Yellow is a troublesome color to make. He was upset when his stores were stolen.
I found an empty barrel of yellow paint beside a longboat launch. Yellow paint was used. Gallen puts his visions above everything, to the point of fanaticism.
Visions are like clouds. Each person sees a different meaning in the shape, and Gallen sees an important meaning.
Gallen told me he was near death when you found him, and saved his life.
Yes, people thought him cursed. He was adrift in deep water. But don't we all deserve a guide back to the shallows?
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. I need more time to think.
Of course. Feel free to search the Shire for clues, and speak to anyone you wish.
Thor himself could now drink me! I have an iron stomach and a power.
No greater honor than to serve aboard your sea.
To me, warrior. Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
I have several contracts to choose from, all worth your while. Come back any time, my friend!
Longships wasn't where it usually is. It was beached further north, on the riverbank.
Where was this?
Northeast of here, along the shore. It's been a few days, though. May not be there now.
If njósnarmenn hersins skyggnast seg ekkert.
Eivor, this is a surprise.
I was wondering. The visions you've had about you and Soma, how do you interpret them?
A piercing question. I believe it means that Soma will lead me to greatness, however difficult. I don't remember much. The sacred plants addled my memory, but I was hungry for more visions. You may not understand, but Soma does. She knows the gods have a plan for me, and that following it is worth any risk.
Did you see anything odd when the attack began?
I did. I saw a wave of Saxons appear in the heart of Grandbridge, as if by magic. Odd as wings on an eel. I fought ragged to the brink of death from one night to the next. You saw the end of it. Wolves almost took me.
I'm trying to find who betrayed Soma to the Saxons. I could use your help.
I wish I could help. The night of the attack, I was meditating on the shore, far from prying eyes. I was alone that night. And until Saxons appeared, I didn't see anything out of the ordinary. I hope that's enough.
Hale, did you see anything strange on the night before it?
Too dark to see who?
This was a fine longship, fit for a chief. It must belong to Soma.
Eivor, you look like the wind has flecked your sails. What's going on?
I was wondering. You told me you often disagree with Soma's orders.
I do. But I follow them. It's my duty to this clan, to my Jarl's Kona. A man's honor comes from his acts, not his wishes.
You said your yellow paint was stolen before the attack.
Aye. And yellow is not an easy pigment to mix, let alone acquire. I was furious it was stolen.
I found your yellow paint barrel near the river.
Did you? It was stolen from my workshop not long ago.
I found it on the riverbank. It was empty. How did you feel when Guthrum named Soma the steward of Grandbridge and not you?
If being honorable were easy, we would have no evil men. It is something I wanted, sure. But I'm a man of honor, above all.
How did the night of the attack play out from your view?
I was working in the shipyards. Next thing I knew, the city...
Someone showed the Saxons the Longhouse Tunnel. Where were you when the attack started? What were you doing?
When the fighting started, I was in my workshop decorating a sail for our allies in Grimsby. Without my yellow paint. By the time Soma gathered me to retreat, the city was under attack from within. I was nowhere near the tunnel. Nowhere.
The regular sunbeam I've come to know. Something weighing on you?
I was wondering on a few things. It must ache to serve under someone you love so deeply, one who doesn't love you back.
Some days the pain hits hard. I need to press my hand into my heart to keep it from digging through my chest.
You are a smuggler. Some would say that's not a trustworthy past.
And water is wet. What a surprise. Better know the difference between a joke and the truth.
What happened the night of the attack?
The people were at peace. A beautiful night, fog and all. Then came the Saxons all around. And Soma roaring like a great bear. When she called a retreat, we ran for the longboats, aiming to regroup in the swamps. It was an ambush, no more, no less.
Someone in the city let the Saxons through the Longhouse Tunnel. When the fighting started, where were you?
Drinking with my warriors in the Longhouse. When the Saxons came, I fought. I couldn't have shown anyone the tunnel. Eyes were on me all day and night.
Did you find enough clues around Grantbridgeshire? Are you ready to choose the traitor? A local said they saw it was coming. That's all the evidence I think we need.
You've been thorough. Who is the traitor?
Galen betrayed you.
Are you certain?
This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you. How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must.
My family, my inner circle. Today we make sure what has happened to us will never happen again. We end Wigmund's life. But not all together, for you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. Galen,
You have betrayed me, is my people slaughtered, my city befouled, and your delusions fueling the destruction? How dare you think your destiny, your greatness, outweighed all of ours? He believed too much in fate, and not enough in us. Take him away. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm. Wickman deserves death. But killing him won't make your family whole again. You think I don't know? This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer. We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
She carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder, and the bonds of her people on the other.
Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. It will take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people.
Yet she is unburdened now. Lighter. She's a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
I'll take on all comers!